Dead languages are famously hard to decipher. It took 23 years to crack the Egyptian hieroglyphics on the Rosetta Stone. It took nearly 2 centuries to understand Mayan glyphs, and it took over 3,000 years to reveal Linear B, the earliest form of Greek. When techno-optimists talk about the game-changing potential of AI, they cite difficult problems like this, and even for languages that have already been translated, challenges remain. Consider Akkadian cuneiform, one of the world's oldest written languages. There are so few people who can read the extinct language that nearly 1 million Akkadian texts still haven't been translated to date. But now an AI tool can decode them within seconds. In the field of deciphering ancient texts, AI has demonstrated its immense potential. One of the most significant breakthroughs in this field has been the decoding of ancient Egyptian hieroglyphs. Yes, those intricate carvings on the walls of pyramids and tombs that have fascinated us for centuries. Researchers were able to train a machine learning model to recognize and translate these complex symbols, a task that would have taken years, if not decades, for a human to accomplish. But it doesn't stop there. AI is also being used to tackle some of the most challenging undeciphered scripts, like the Meroitic script, the Indus Valley script, and the Linear A script. Each of these scripts holds a treasure trove of information about our ancestors and their civilizations. But who's to say AI will give us the true meaning of these scripts? It may decide to keep the knowledge for itself. It may learn about ancient technologies or the psychological tactics used by powerful leaders in ancient wars and gain an advantage over modern-day human beings. By the way, this is just speculation and just food for thought. Anyway, let's look at just a few of the many scripts that still haven't been deciphered. Meroitic script evolved from Egyptian hieroglyphs, showcasing the cultural and historical connections between the Kingdom of Kush, located in modern-day Sudan, and ancient Egypt. Despite its origin, it exhibits a high level of linguistic independence. There are 2 main variants of the Meroitic script: hieroglyphs, used for monumental inscriptions and formal contexts, and cursive, a more simplified and fluid version employed for everyday writing on materials such as pottery and papyrus. It was used by the Meroitic civilization from around the 2nd century BC until the 5th century AD, a civilization known for its advanced culture and rich history. Meroitic script is written from left to right. However, in some inscriptions it can also be found written from right to left or top to bottom, suggesting a degree of flexibility in its usage. The existence of the script highlights the cultural and linguistic diversity of ancient African civilizations. Many have tried to crack the code. British Egyptologist Francis Llewellyn Griffith made a significant breakthrough in the early 20th century, identifying the phonetic values of the letters, but the language itself remained out of reach. The problem? No bilingual texts, like the famous Rosetta Stone, which helped decipher Egyptian hieroglyphs, exist for Meroitic script, leaving scholars without a key to unlock its mysteries. But now, we are on the brink of a new era. The power of artificial intelligence might be the missing piece of the puzzle. It has the potential to analyze data in ways humans simply can't. It can recognize patterns, make connections, and generate hypotheses at an astonishing speed. The application of this new tool is still in its infancy, but the possibilities are exciting. The Indus Valley Civilization, one of the world's oldest civilizations, left behind a script that continues to baffle scholars. Artifacts with the Indus script have been found across a vast geographical area, suggesting a widespread influence and trade network of the Indus Valley Civilization. Sites with these artifacts extend from present-day northeast Afghanistan to Pakistan and northwest India. The Indus script was prevalent during the mature phase of the civilization, approximately from 2600 BCE to 1900 BCE. It was used on a variety of objects, including seals, pottery, and tools. The script consists of unique symbols and characters, and there is no evidence of it being related to any other known ancient script. This distinctiveness has added to the challenge of deciphering its meaning. The Indus script is often written in a boustrophedon style, where the direction of writing alternates between lines. This is in contrast to the left-to-right or right-to-left patterns seen in many other ancient scripts. The potential of artificial intelligence in deciphering this script is profound. AI algorithms can analyze patterns and connections in massive datasets, a task that would be impossible for humans. One such AI, developed by researchers at the University of California, Berkeley, has already made promising strides. It uses a technique called decipherment algorithm, which compares the Indus script to known languages, searching for similarities. While it hasn't fully deciphered the script yet, it has provided intriguing insights that may pave the way for future breakthroughs. Deciphering the Indus Valley script would be monumental. The Indus Valley civilization eventually declined, and by around 1900 BCE, the script disappeared, along with the civilization. The reasons for the decline and the abandonment of the script remain subjects of scholarly debate. The Indus Valley script may finally reveal its secrets under the scrutiny of AI. The day we decode this ancient mystery may not be that far off. Linear A, the writing system of the ancient Minoan civilization, remains a closed book to modern scholars. This script was first unearthed at the turn of the 20th century, amidst the ruins of the Minoan civilization on the island of Crete. The Minoans, a Bronze Age society, hold the distinction of being Europe's first advanced civilization, but their words remain tantalizingly out of reach, locked away in the mysterious Linear A script. Linear A consists of hundreds of signs, some pictographic, others seemingly symbolic. It is thought to have been used primarily for administrative purposes, with tablets and inscriptions often found in palaces or storage sites. However, without a key to unlock its secrets, Linear A has stood as an inscrutable testament to a lost civilization for over a century. Linear A consists of a combination of logograms, symbols representing whole words, and syllabic signs. The presence of both types of characters suggests a complex writing system that may have held symbolic meanings beyond simple phonetic representation. Linear A was not only a utilitarian script, but also held artistic significance. The characters were often inscribed on seals, pottery, and other artifacts, suggesting a broader cultural and aesthetic use beyond mere record-keeping. Some artifacts bear both Linear A and Linear B inscriptions, indicating a potential coexistence or a transitional phase between the two scripts. This raises questions about cultural and linguistic shifts over time in the ancient Aegean region. When applied to Linear A, AI could analyze the script's signs, their frequency, their placement, and their relation to each other. It could cross-reference these findings with known languages and scripts, for example Linear B, searching for similarities or connections. This approach is not without its challenges. AI requires a substantial amount of data to work effectively, and the surviving examples of Linear A and B are very limited. However, with advances in technology and our increasing understanding of AI's capabilities, the prospect of cracking the Linear A code is becoming less a question of if and more a question of when. The future holds infinite possibilities for AI in deciphering ancient scripts. At a news conference, a team of scientists and researchers at LMU Munich in Germany plan to publish an AI database and a digital edition containing all known transcriptions of cuneiform fragments to date. With more than 300,000 lines of text, most of them previously unpublished, the researchers say the launch will be the largest publication of texts in the history of cuneiform studies. The team will publish a complete electronic edition of important texts such as the Babylonian creation myth and the Gilgamesh epic. The team's AI algorithm has identified hundreds of manuscripts and many textual connections. Last year, for example, the software recognized a fragment belonging to the most recent tablet of the Gilgamesh epic, which dates from 130 BC, making it thousands of years younger than the earliest known version of the epic. The German researchers aren't the only ones using AI in archaeology. Deep Media is currently using its text and voice platform to integrate ancient languages. For instance, last year the Ithaca AI system was able to decipher the gaps in ancient Greek inscriptions with 62% accuracy. With this new technology, we could uncover lost knowledge, rewrite history, and gain insights into the human story that we never thought possible. We must also stay vigilant, as AI has been known to be lazy and also lie when under pressure. This would have a major impact on the information it gives us, and we should not rely 100% on its translation. That being said, if you have made it this far without falling asleep, I salute you. Remember, the best things in life are free, like subscribing to this channel. Either way, have a good day and stay blessed.